base size here. Let's see if we can see it pick some small primers out. Saw how it picked those out underneath here. I've got a bucket that collects them all, and as you'll see, it's all small primer 45. Put that bucket back. Primer's collecting a bottle. Good brass collects here. Anything that doesn't pass the air checker is nasty.